Yeah, look, first thing is, I guess all the internationals got through unscathed. Most of them got some meaningful game time too, which is important. So they've all come back all good. And in terms of their injuries, obviously Micky was the one that missed the last game. He's trained the last couple of days and available.